for two. Oh! Running knee right into the face of Ziggler. Gut-crushing finale. This has to be it. We've got a new Intercontinental Champion.
No!
Wow. Baseball slide blocked by Carmella.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh! My God!
Both of you inside the ring.
He's a bruiser, and he's looking to put a few bruises on Kalisto, but Kalisto looking to turn the table.
Oh!
And with the Salida del Sol!
There we go.
Looking for that stage dive, but instead Chad Gable goes all the way up. Nikki Bella attacking Charlotte.
That's right. That's our captain right there.
Referee calls for the bell. The Miz. If at first you don't succeed, roll up small package.
Hey!
Oh my! The distance from the ring. The Miz wins.
She pushed him. Yeah, you might as well give Maurice a championship. Come on.
Wait a minute.
Uh-oh. And Stereo.
The Usos bring it back.
Flying Usos.
Oh, so crazy.
Listen to that ovation.
WWE Hall of Famer, one of the most decorated sports entertainers of all time, having won 31 championships in WWE.
This is going to be just like this Sunday at Survivor Series. Fantasy Warfare is going to get real.
Pure Bedlam here on SmackDown Live 900.
Look at this.
Nia Jax is just chucking people right now.
As these combustible elements have blown up in a conflagration. And Nia Jax goes crashing through the barricade.
Mamma
mia, this is chaos.
WrestleMania will no longer define who I am. I'm back, taking souls and digging holes. At this year's Survivor Series, there's no reason to fear failure. If you fail, you will have reason to fear the dead man. Team Raw, better rest in peace.